Hello everyone and welcome to the Shuang Liu Sports Centre Gymnasium here in Chengdu, the venue for the badminton competition at the World University Games. First up, we have the women's singles final. Han Yue, the number one seed from China, the home favourite against the underdog Korean, Kim Ga-ram. So the final of the women's singles at the World University Games. Really lovely drop shot to get us underway. This time Han spotting the space as her opponent was close to the net, and down it goes and hits the spot. Oh, another angled right hand there from Kim. Oh, really, really good angle smash there. Too much for Han Yue. To the net. Again, both players covering every area of this court, mixing up the shots. And just when she thought she got it set up, great defense from the China player. Sometimes it just goes in your favour. Sheer power getting that shuttlecock over the net. And the crowd enjoying that one, and a good period this for the home player. 8 points ahead. Yeah, she set that one up beautifully. Kim Ga-ram. She knew what she was doing here.
17-8.
Just out, well judged by the number one seed. Oh, look at that shot. That's one of the best shots you'll see. Great reflexes here, Fronhan. Look at that. The crowd absolutely loving this performance. And you feel when it's not going for you, it's not going for you, but your opponent has been playing some exceptional badminton. And it was Justin, look at that. It's given her game point here in this women's singles final in the first set. There it is. The point to take the first set. And it was well played. The Han Yue playing some really, really exceptional badminton, looking very strong indeed. And she takes the first set 21-9. Lovely rally from both players, super shots. Good defense from both, good recovery from both. And this time down the line, and it was in for Kim. Another superb rally. The net play is extraordinary in this final. Oh, and look at that winner. Look at that winner from Han Yue. A full stretch. He was going to take a really good shot to beat the Korean, and it was just fantastic. And that gives her match point in this women's singles final. The favorite, the home player, the number one seed, match point in this final. Plenty of points in the bag, you would suggest, for Han Yue. And that one is out. And that means that Han Yue of China is the World University Games gold medal champion in the women's singles. An outstanding performance from her, defeating the Korean 2-0. She waves to the crowd, bows to the crowd, absolutely delighted. Superb performance, and the home fans absolutely loving this one. Gold medal to China, gold medal to Tongji University. She was just too strong for her opponent in this final. But what an array of shots we saw from both players. Kim Garam takes the silver medal, but it's Han Yue with the gold, 21-9, 21-13. Bronze for China and Chinese Taipei, silver for Korea. And the gold medal winner, Han Yue of China. What a performance by this young woman, the medalist in the women's singles. This is the final match of the badminton at the World University Games. It's the men's singles and it's Thailand against China. Oh, he's pulled it out, it's wide.
Service over, 11 all.
Fantastic reflexes from both players there. And this time it does find its way over the net.
12-all.
Dribbles down. Still a packed crowd inside the arena here.
13-12.
Great atmosphere. The badminton competition. Oh, it was a fantastic return from Wang, wasn't it? And I don't think Teodatsuko thought he was going to get it, so he wasn't properly in position to respond. Look at him scrambling there. Such energy around the court. Oh, lovely final shot. That was a beauty from Teodatsuko. He was slightly off balance too. But closing this gap now.
18.
A gangly appearance of the 18-year-old, strong though. Rocking motion. And you felt he was setting him up for that there.
Service over. 19-16.
And he said, I'll take that. Thank you very much indeed. Theoratsiko gets it back, but couldn't respond to the smash. What a smash it was. And Wang now. Within a couple of points of this first game. And there's one of them. And that miss. Out.
Match point.
Shot from Theoratsiko has given Wang set point in this first game. And there it is. The crowd cheers. And after a sticky start, Wang comes back and takes control of that first set. A couple of unforced errors from his opponent. But Wang, 21-16 in that first set, much to the delight of the Chinese crowd here. And Wang just playing too well at the moment. Well, making very 13. Few errors, lots of winners.
Three Japan, not pure sweat.
Superb winner from his opponent. He needs to find more of those if he's to take this game.
14-12.
Great angle, perfectly placed. I can see by the crowd reaction there. It's just about everything in this game, isn't there? And when the luck's going for you, it really is on top of good play, then it's a winning combination. And there's another one. Just too good right now for Theoratsiko.
14. Oh.
Fantastic play from the Chinese 21-year-old. He's always looked in control of this game. And very, very confident now, really settled looking.
15,
his opponent can just do nothing about it. And nothing is really going Theoratsiko's way at all. Even that last shot just 14. Hitting the top band. And the tide in favour of this young man. Magnificent support from
18,
the crowd.
14.
What a performance he's putting on. What a show he's putting on for this crowd inside the Shang Liu Sports Stadium Gymnasium. Matera Radziko really on the back foot now, you feel.
19-14.
Wang can do nothing wrong. Looking very uncomfortable out there, the 18-year-old. Some wonderful play from him early on, but he can't do anything about this young man. And that scrambling effort from Tira Radziko.
20, match point.
Has given 14. Wang Chung-sing match point in this men's singles final. In the men's singles for China. He really did put on a show for the fans tonight. His opponent, he thanks him, wins the silver medal. But this is the man of the moment. This is Wang Chung-sing. What an incredible performance out there in front of his home support. He wins the gold medal for China in the men's singles.
Match won by Wang Chung-sing, 21-16, 21-14.
Confirmation of the result in the men's singles final. They gave it their all, but 21-16, 21-14. So those are the medalists in the men's singles. Bronze to Japan and Hong Kong, China. Silver to Panichapon Thiratsakul of Thailand. And gold to China's Wang Chung-sing.